From Upper Michigan Source, this is your Sports On Demand for Thursday, April 4th. I'm Mike Ludlum. The Marquette American Legion Post 44 U14 hockey team has made a very good debut at the Tier 2 National Championships in South Bend, Indiana. Coach John Niebel's squad met the New Jersey Avalanche in the first game of pool play. First goal comes rather quickly off the stick of Owen Reapy. That was about a minute and a half into the second period. Marquette had a 1-0 lead. Later in the second, with the score tied, Braden Grange to Jack Sides, and Marquette is back in front 2-1. 27 seconds later, a loose puck is going to end up on Jackson Patoni's stick, and nobody's near him. He goes backhand and flips it home, and Marquette has a 3-1 lead. A little more than midway through the third period, Jack Sides is going to get the puck, and he's going to be able to swat it with one hand past the goalie. And that was key because North Jersey added one goal. Marquette won 4-2. Goalie Liam Bierman had 18 saves, and Post 44 meets the Tampa Scorpions Black at 12:15 this afternoon. Meanwhile, in Amherst, New York, the girls' Tier 2 Under-19 National Championship is taking place. Several UP players are on the Petoskey Piranhas team. Petoskey lost to South Dakota 6-4. Katie Rahali of Newberry scored twice for the Piranhas. Faith Kobita and Emily Robloski each had one goal. Caitlin Duffing had 31 saves for the Piranhas. Petoskey meets the Concord, New Hampshire Capitals at 11:15 this morning. Sophomore Dawson Bilski has earned the Ken Hamer Award as the most valuable player on the Michigan Tech men's basketball team. The North Central graduate led the Huskies in scoring nearly 13 points per game, and Bilski hit nearly 41% from three-point land. He was a second-team All-GLIAC selection. Sophomore Trent Bell of Negaunee has received the Bill Gappy Award as the most improved player. Bell averaged 7.7 points and a team-leading 6.3 rebounds per game. Senior Casey Borseth of Green Bay was presented with the Harold Meese Sportsmanship Award. Freshman Owen White of Rhinelander earned the Bob Olson Outstanding Newcomer Award, 9.4 points and 4 rebounds per contest. And redshirt freshman Kyle Clough from Germantown, Wisconsin, earned the team's Scholastic Achievement Award.